FBT Plus member has joined the lobby.
That's my homie.
Let's see if I can find all the coins in the world again.
Exploring for
well, guys, tipsy. Let's see, another one here.
You get full body?
I think this one here. Yep. This one.
I can probably feel your lips on my cock there.
Five years.
A baby. I feel like you're going to talk to me. I saw that tweet.
I would.
Yeah, especially because, like, has so many moving babies.
Another one. Oh, there it is. I think there's one here. Shortcut. Taking him this way.
Think about it. Like, let's say you're outside looking in the box, and you heard someone says, someone's husband, this guy's clearly married and have a girl and everything, wants to buy a new full body for your whole body to move and everything.
This full body's used for two things.
Or she
fixed. Maybe, no, she's not. Maybe, like, later.
Do you wear condoms?
Like, another time. So,
I hate them, bro.
Complicated.
I can't do it. I either break them when I'm fucking, or I just can't stay hard on them. It's one of the two.
Oh, my.
What did it for my
so I think hearing.
It was.
What am I hearing? Oh my goodness, people these days.
Except I have a massive fear of
that sounds awful.
Hey, here you are, man.
What do you mean?
Bro, as long as you calm it, like,
all I can say is you gotta be very careful, my place is too fucking dangerous. It's weird. Numbers are fighting. Fucking numbers, bro.
You're short, and I'm tall, and I'm big, and I'm strong.
Hey there, how are you?
Hey, doing good. How you doing?
A little on the tipsy side, but I'm good. Just chilling.
I forgot, I was friend of a tech nerd. I wonder, what was it over, like, freaking Uno or some shit? I don't know. Probably.
Probably Uno, or maybe,
okay, man.
Maybe this Avi.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Maybe it was this Avi? I don't know.
Yeah, that's probably what it was, man.
Cool. What's he doing? Just chilling, or just popping worlds, or?
Yeah, just popping around. See how everybody's doing.
Yeah, majority of my friends are on orange or red, so I'm not just dorking around tonight, you know.
All right, I hear you.
Yeah, I've been drinking for a while, so.
You know?
Yeah, yeah, true. Yeah, it's a Saturday. It's, you know, Sunday night, contending court started. Saturday morning. Saturday morning, yeah. 3. So, just chilling, you know. So, sorry, Sunday morning. Sorry. But, yeah.
Yeah, I was going to say, we're in the new day now.
Yeah.
Ugh, shit.
The world, I think I was drinking that world earlier. It was, like, almost full. And we were up in the VIP room, and it was, like, 30 people, and like we're just I was drinking for years, I think, back then. So. But it was all good though. No, I kind of passed out. I was hanging out with friends a little, about half an hour or so. I was just sitting down and I kind of dozed off for a little bit. So it's a good thing. So it's all good. It's all good. I'm not playing down a little bit. So.
Nah. I hear you there. All good.
Right now, I'm kind of doing a little small recording, probably for my YouTube channel, but. We'll see if it hosts it tonight or not. Anyway, I'm yawning a little bit. Oh. I'm actually going to bed here in a few minutes. I'm tired.
Yeah, same here.
Is it? You're used to it, right? So you're like 3 hours ahead of me, aren't you? I think it's like 3, so it's 6 a.m. for you, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, it's 4 o'clock for me.
4? Oh, damn. Is it by the, yeah, wait, no, it's 3:20 for me, so it's almost 4 for you, so you're an hour ahead of me? Right.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Apparently.
Yeah.
Either you're Central or Pacific, it has to be one of the two.
I'm Cali, so I'm Pacific time. So.
Yeah, there it is.
Hop for a little bit longer. No, I'm going to go to bed here in a few minutes. Good to see you again.
All right, you too.
Have
Take
a good
care.
Night. Yeah, have a good night.
Have a good, have a good one, fella.
Yep. Let's see. Let me do random.
Damn it, it wasn't even my fault. Damn, I feel.
I'll do one more thing. Less people. Load. Go to 7.
Seem like normal people, and you know, I've only been on for like an hour or so, but like I just went into random rooms.
Yeah, definitely.
I don't
know. This is your first time ever coming on here?
Those short cats are so cute, like they're stumps.
I just clicked into random rooms.
You've got a big storm coming.
Why? What happened?
Let me tell you that.
Because this.
I know I'm a fucking freak, but like. This is maybe the most normal conversation that you're ever gonna have in VR chat.
She's lying. There's you could easily have normal conversations with like 80% of the people in this room. It's all about what you want to do. Yeah, no, I'm telling you, you could. It's all about what you want to do. Like, I don't want to do that. I don't want to have normal conversations.
Or maybe
that's
I've had normal conversations, but it's conversations with people who are not normal that, like, it's kind of a tame conversation, you know? I'll be like, oh, where are you from? Like, what do you do for work? Like,
autism.
That kind of thing.
See, I'm not, like, looking for just, like, small talk, you know? But, like, I don't know. Some of the shit on here is just, like, deranged.
Greetings.
Yeah. Really
greetings.
Bad.
How are you guys doing?
Hey. Yo, what up?
What's going on?
What's your biggest fear, tech nerd?
Well, I have a lot of fears. I have a lot of fears in my life. I'm the older generation. Be warned, I'm a little bit tipsy right now. I've been drinking.
I was going to say, running out of alcohol, fear number one.
What's the biggest one?
What's number one?
Being alone, I guess.
Are you alone right now?
Wow.
I'm single, yeah. I'm back single, yeah. I'm about to be single again.
So you...
Someone tattoo that on me, so... right now.
I can stick and poke, it won't be good, but...
So, like, how long are you gonna be alone for?
I don't know. Okay. Tonight. Yep, hit that.
Is that what you drank?
No, I
let's say you were alone...
No, a lot of stuff from the past, that's all. One second, mate.
Let's say you were alone for, like, 6 months. Would you start tying the noose? Or would it take longer than that?
What? Excuse me? No.
That's an insane question.
Okay. So, my fault.
All good, it's all good. No, that's all good. It's VR chat. It's all good. By the way, I'm recording. I'm recording for my YouTube channel, too.
I'm schizophrenic.
Oh.
Schizophrenic. You're schizophrenic. Sorry.
I have early onset Alzheimer's. Sorry.
He's got joint inflammation.
He has anxiety, like, it's this type of anxiety where you say really, like,
I'm not sure what to
do.
I'm like three different things going on at the same time.
He's got bursitis.
You ever see
like
a beautiful mind? You ever see a beautiful mind? That's me.
I have not. I should have seen that when I was younger.
It's not beautiful. It's ugly.
Have you ever seen a little...
Have you ever seen Good Will Hunting?
Yes, I've seen Good Will Hunting. How about them apples?
That's it.
I cracked myself up.
Fucking hilarious. Okay, have you ever seen a little movie called Joker? That is he.
Hmm.
Yes.
One second.
He had a very perplexed mind. You never know where it's going.
I'm not the Joker. I don't just want to make people suffer for no reason.
But it's not beautiful. It's ugly.
Wait, come here. Come here. Did you hear that?
People think I'm German all the time, but thank you, I am
shit, or they are just completely socially inept and can't hold a conversation, so
yeah,
I know
right.
Is a fact.
Yeah, right.
I strongly disagree. I mean VRChat now is so vast in the types of people, right? You get a lot
really,
of like
really
ever
like
since
the
quest
arm gestures you're making. It's really, you're really drawing me in. Give me your TED talk. Give me your TED talk.
I'm just saying that VRChat doesn't have to be bad or like nasty in that way. Like, I've made my best friends in VRChat, and they're all super nice people. But yes, there's a lot of bad stuff. There's a lot of bad people and people who are weird and strange. But like, a lot of socially anxious people use VRChat as an outlet to be able to. Oh. To interact with people with like a filter.
I'm gonna be honest with you. I didn't hear a word. I was just staring at your tits.
Well,
I saw
it's okay.
A little bit.
See,
I don't mind.
She's exactly the type of person she talks about, and it's crazy.
One thing you have to, when you play VR chat, you get what you get. But just
you're
be careful.
Evil.
When you, if I'm not saying you don't have to, but just one. Just keep in mind a few things here. When you play VRChat, if you want to have a good conversation,
if
you
want
to talk to people,
okay.
Get to know people, you know, open up, kind of talk to people, avoid the Black Cat worlds, which is this one, avoid Just Be Club, which is another world, then avoid, what was the other one, FBT Heaven?
Avoid Cuddle Me.
Cuddle Me and all the other ones. All those,
well,
those worlds. Because those worlds, you find people who want to, you know, have fun, drink, and party, and stuff like that. But sometimes you'll get a mixture of young people and good, you know, older generation like me who want to talk. But you just have to play it by ear, you know, explore, run around, get your experience in different worlds. But if let's say, for example, avoid Questmas, which is Christmas time in Black Cat, because you're gonna find, you know, 7-8-year-old kids, look at me, you know, have a quest.
It's kind of funny, though. I don't know, it's enjoyable in a way.
Somewhat.
Honestly,
watching it.
Yeah, somewhat.
Can I also weigh in another fact that you're probably going to encounter? It's a lot of really bigoted people who use VRChat as an outlet to say things that they wouldn't say to anyone's faces. It's kind of like
yeah, exactly.
Kind of like any video game lobby or like Omegle. It's just full of people who like have no balls in real life, so they come onto the game so that they can like express themselves in some sort of way.
Yeah, but also
think Grindr.
It's a game. It's a game. Who cares?
Oh, Grindr.
Okay,
I have never gotten so many unsolicited dick pics as when I got on.
I actually have a funny story about Grindr.
Wait, why did
like,
you...
No, it's okay. It's all good.
I wanted to fuck, right? I didn't want unsolicited dick pics.
So like I'm straight, right? And my ex made a grinder with my like pictures and stuff because she thought it would be so funny. And within the first 10 minutes, she got some dick pics. And the very first message she got was some dude spreading his butt cheeks, and like hey yeah.
Nick Accardo.
And then the last one that sealed the deal for her was some guy in his like.
Wow. Oh. That.
Chatting about horrible people, you need to curate your own experience,
made exclusively.
This is so funny.
Alright, let me figure it out.
Why is there a baby here?
No one's actually fucking on it. The AR shit does not work. I pay you for one reason. Look hot around me. Don't fuck it up.
Oh yeah, that's why I'm gonna dig this.
I want a dream.
Okay.
Fortnite dance. Yeah, they're old bits. They're old bits. They're old bits.
Yeah, some seed shit.
I wanna tell you. I already did tell you. I actually successfully cock blocked Pineapple like to a T. Like she was there and I was like, you wanna take a shot? We all took shots and then I just started getting the conversation with bro and he was just like, me and him were just connected. It's like tunnel vision. And she literally got so like fed up with it that she was like, me and him stayed there for like 5 minutes and just kept talking. Definition of a
you did well, bro. You did well. Shit. I mean, dude, congratulations on being the best cock blocker tonight.
Now my boy has to do the entire beer trying to talk to like, I did my job.
I saw him with her, like, literally 10 minutes after that. I don't think it really...
Yeah,
nah, actually, I think so, yeah.
Hey,
yeah.
I bet he called her away. Whatever, fuck. I did my fucking...
I wish I was there. The Jeffrey Schmiz.
I'm at my best when I'm drunk.
Do you think mozzarella cheese sprinkled all over spaghetti will taste good? Because it's not Parmesan, it's not cheddar, it's mozzarella on.
Do you have like meat sauce or anything?
Yeah. Nah, I was just curious if, like, mozzarella cheese goes with spaghetti. Do you think so, dogs?
I mean, I think, okay, well, my drunk ass will drink anything. You know what I mean?
She's probably drunk, like, too. She's only started drinking, like, 30 minutes ago.
Dude.
This one.
What did you say?
I said, do you think mozzarella tastes good on spaghetti?
Hold on, I have to turn my music down. What? Do I think mozzarella would what?
Be good on spaghetti. Holy.
Yeah, hell yeah, what the fuck? Talk about would it be good on spaghetti. Fuck yeah. Hell yeah, mozzarella on spaghetti? The fuck?
I'll do it. I'll do it.
Why, why you need my opinion on that? That sounds good as fuck.
I thought that was weird. I usually only put like cheddar or parmesan on my spaghetti.
Be putting mozzarella on every. I love mozzarella.
Dude, someone's pissed off. They're just fucking hitting the kick button.
A parmesan. Oh wow. I'm crashing. Yeah. We're crashing. I'm crashing.
You're not.
Holy shit. Hello. Oh god. Thomas is changing his avatar, getting right in my face, trying to crash me. That's crazy, bro.
I'm just saying words that will refresh
you. Hey guys.
What's up?
Yo, what's up? What's up?
I'll talk to you.
What you up to?
Chillin'.
Is he mute or is he
fine? Fine.
He talks. I just don't know if he's selective on who he talks to.
Come on, bro. Fucked up.
Maybe he don't. Maybe talk to you. Hit something.
I ain't that fucked up.
Thomas is shaking.
Maybe he don't want to talk to you.
Yeah, I can see that. I can quite literally see that.
You're not gonna like throw some money on it.
Speak
like,
for him.
Look at that.
I'll speak for him. What do you wanna? What do you wanna know?
Okay, so you're in district. All right, now you do you then. You do you.
He's even got the grippers out for you.
Wait, what happened?
He was trying to talk to you.
Is this what she makes you wear?
He just wanna talk to you.
My bad, bro. I'm blasting my music. I'm blasting my music.
Tell me.
You've been here and I was like.
Nah, I'm chilling, bro.
I made him take the shoes off too. I like feet.
Some fucking beaner ass fucking music. Some beaner ass fucking music.
I want to listen to beaner music.
Oh my
no,
god.
No, why are you listening to that? We need to listen to
that. That is a gay sound.
Hey, Pepas. Baruco.
I'll bless him here.
That's the biggest bottom avatar ever, bro. Why the fuck do you even have that in your library? Like, what the fuck,
No.
She was crying.
Yeah, do you see
it? I'm like, you okay? Are you okay?
Oh, shit. Does
that
sound like
a cry? You got it, bro. Hold it down, King. Hold it down.
Dude.
What's happening? Will you play the song, you little freak?
Oh, what song?
Oh my god, I thought that's what you were doing this whole time. I even paused I closed down my music for you.
I haven't even opened under my hands.
Guys,
oh my
almost
gosh, I thought that's
it's
what you were doing.
I'll do it. What do you want? I'll do it. What do you want?
What'd
you say?
You still fucking chasing me? Wait, you want to restart this?
I'm just dorking around and now I'll see.
That's okay. I respect it. I did it by myself.
How are you?
He's talking to
I know
something.
He's talking.
She's a beaner.
Stop saying that.
I'm just playing randomly.
I'm not bothered.
Beaner.
I'm just
so racist.
It's okay if you're Mexican.
Yeah.
Poppy Josh is in here, bro.
Hell no.
Certified third wheel.
Look how cute. Look how cute. What the fuck happened, Ghosty?
I'm tired as fuck, bro. I'm not gonna lie. I'm so tired. Jesus Christ. No. I don't even have a shot glass in my room right now. Vodka. Now.
Get my left controller.
No, you're not.
That's the homie. No, I'm
scrubbing
the
homie. I'm looking at you.
Homie back up.
You're talking to me.
That's your homie.
That's your homie.
That's your homie. I'm changing my stand real quick.
Why did homie leave? Hold on.
He just